Nashville and that next gen and play each other. I think there are only three teams in our beat bracket or whatever you want to call it. I mean, they could have broken up those six games into three and done an A and a B.
They should have.
Yeah.
But I didn't register for the February one. Let's go! They'll probably have more teams in February, though.
Yeah. Now, the one in February is Erie one again, right?
Buffalo.
Oh, it's Buffalo again? Okay.
Same place.
I was going to say, last year's Erie's competition was a lot harder than the Buffalo.
Oh, yeah. It usually is.
Nice!
Randall's is good.
They've gotten better. Their very first game was against the Bulls, and either they were missing somebody or they just weren't ready. They were 10-8, and Randolph won a game winner right at the buzzer.
Who won the ball right here?
I know St. Joe's on both their games. Well, those are their first two wins. It's nice for them. They beat Corn Brad, they beat Wade Keen, and then they beat Clifford Sanders.
Yeah.
That tournament should wake our kids up a little bit, because our first two games in Wiley, and Randolph Pride, the wins were 6.
Yeah.
And Randolph game was tough. I think Youngsville beat it. Just a lot, but not much. I'm hoping it's close. As long as RJ Benning, if we can get Mason to keep his head in the game. And you know who was surprising me this year? I never knew the kid. I didn't ask him. Is that Landon? Yeah. Well, I kind of joked with Kevin. I'm like, we could have really used him as a person. Well, for whatever reason, half the boys just felt like they were afraid to touch him.
Yeah, that's how.
Even Kevin said he took Asher. Like ghosting him.
Yeah. Well, he